immense pleasure to be here. I honestly don't even know how I got here, standing with the bad brains. I just want to say I'm extremely grateful. So, you know, without further ado, help me to introduce one of the most influential punk bands of all time, Bad Brains.
Yo, what's up? What's up, Afro Punk? Yeah. So, it was a long time ago, like 2002. We went up in the studio on Canal Street with Adam Yauch. And we recorded some songs for the Build a Nation album. So recently I came across a CD of the instrumentals. Whoa. So what we're gonna do is open up this set with the instrumental, a couple versions from the Build a Nation album in respect to my brethren Adam Yauch. All right? So.
Yeah. So, hey, but look, the first song, Are You Desperate? The second song, Give Thanks and Praise. So, hang on a sec, we're gonna let Doc tune up. We on the punk stage, so we allowed to tune up and all that shit. If they put us on the other stage, then we wouldn't be able to do that shit. But, you know what I mean? Afro Punk, they wanted to keep us low. So we appreciate being up in the ball, up in the basketball court. You know what I mean? Afro Punk, they want to keep the bad brains, you know, in the gutter. So here we are in the gutter. But y'all gotta wait till we tune up.
And y'all right here with us.
This song is called Universal Peace.
capture, but the lion attitude reflect that of the multitude. Epitomize the youths with the mental aptitude. They realize they folly and they got the catch and do. To keep the youths believing that they're more than to lose. Their tactics crude and their power misuse. So I see a quite sad demise for you.
We don't want you. It's good to see people of all walks of life out here. I met these brothers in 1980, and they changed my life. This one is called Regulator. Sing it!
Yeah. Shout out to Jenkins. Shout out to Homeboy. Man. We did an album together, me and his brother, called White Man Dingo. This is a Bad Brain sample that we looped up.
Black right to space. Might catch a case. I'll be hiding in a spaceship. But as soon as the bass hits, I become an escapist. Back to the basics, hip hop bass and a project bass. How you see God if you never free bass, kid? Meditation, transcendental. A man is the man and man's instrumental. Yoga, yogi, sing our stogies. Please drink the clip and they tried to fuck me. Tibet, Nepal, Masonic halls. Project hallway, Taj Mahal. Dot com, he tried to autonomy. Ain't shit funny about dying in poverty. Honestly, felony, reached on astrology. Then it went crazy and cracked the economy. But the honesty and economic policy. Exeter, sanction, sanction, sodomy.
Looking clear! working. Waiting on the guy that I'm fucking here. But we ever do, I'll never get a fair share. What you waiting on? What you waiting on? Waiting on the profit while the people suffer. Waiting on that courtroom to bring in justice. All you know, we can take it from these motherfuckers. What you waiting on? What you waiting on?
It's a jamboree. You know what I'm saying? It's a Bad Brains jamboree on a punk rock stage, so. Let Doc tune up again. Maybe I'm out of tune. Let me check it out. What do you think, Jamie? Should we just play out of tune? Word. That's how we used to play. Y'all heard that Black Dots album? That shit was out of tune. Yeah. So nah, we want to thank Afro Punk for inviting us up here, you know. We're still on a mission. It's still a mission. Probably wondering, you know, all the brothers is intact. You know what I mean? You intact, brother?
Yes.
Stand by us. Damn, who's playing on the real shit? Y'all think y'all could, like, ask Afro Punk, could we get over there for the last couple tunes?
Take me on my
what you gonna do? Oh, what you gonna do? Oh, what you gonna do?
Recognition. 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 You don't want me at the wrong one, so I walk right out the door. Let the game back from the start. I trust you, you use me. Now my heart's up on the fire. So I'm sailing, and I'm sailing on. We're moving. Sail on, sail on, sail on, sail on. Trying to see if I give up, but there wasn't any love. That's a fact, that's not a lie. That's the game, the game is striking. Everything is on the line. So I'm sailing. We are sailing on, we're moving, 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 moving. We're sail on, sail on, sail on, sail on.
Greatly inspired by the band that's about to play, and there's a lot of amazing things that I can say, and I know a lot of you share the same sentiment. That's why you're all here, to just stampeded here. The size of the stage doesn't matter, because the Bad Brains started out on stage is even smaller than this. Actually, it started out on the ground. So what you're about to witness is revolutionary, special, amazing. But for me, you know, I have a different relationship with the band. It's kind of like family for me, and I'm sure the same is for you. But speaking of family, you know, there's a first family in New York. There's a Mayor de Blasio and the First Lady. And I believe the first daughter is in the house. And she is a fan of the band that consists of these bands, and they're about to get loose. And I believe that she might want to come up here and have a few words to say about, I don't even have to say, but I think she is going to say before they play. And that's Earl right there. Earl, baby. That's Earl. That's Dr. Noah. Dr. Noah. Here she is.
What up, Afro Punk? Hell yeah. I'm Chiara de Blasio. It is an immense, immense pleasure to be here. I honestly don't even know how I got here, standing with the Bad Brains. And, you know, I just want to say I'm extremely grateful. So, you know, without further ado, help me to introduce one of the most influential punk bands of all time, Bad Brains. Yeah!
So, it was a long time ago, like 2002. We went up in the studio on Canal Street with Adam Yow. And we recorded some songs for the Build a Nation album. So recently I came across a CD of the instrumentals. So what we're gonna do is open up this set with the instrumental, a couple versions from the Build a Nation album in respect to my brother Adam Yow. Alright? So thank you.
It's good to see people of all walks of life out here. I met these brothers in 1980, and they changed my life. This one is called Regulator.
check it. Man. We did an album together, me and his brother called White Man Dingo. This is a Bad Brain sample that we looped up.
and I'm drugs and I won't fuck with you, yeah. Because they all like flipping ninjas.
Yeah! see.
Let's go.